Alright guys, so we decided to try a little bit of Lou's Fish Shack here in San Francisco on the Fishman's Wharf. So we're going to try this out, see how good it is. Right now we hit up happy hour, so we got beer for $5. So we'll see what the food is like. We did put in our orders, so I will show you a little bit of what that is once it comes out. But I hope you guys enjoy this quick little view of Lou's Fish Shack. Alright guys, so we just got our food. Right here we have the bacon cheeseburger, so if you're with somebody that doesn't like fish, you can always order something like this. And this was the Dungeness crab sandwich. It looks pretty decent. It's all toasted on the inside with fries and everything. So everything looks really good. We will see how everything tastes. So the synopsis is that Lou's is pretty damn good. I had the burger, she had the crab sandwich. The crab sandwich wasn't that bad, kind of reminded me of tuna. I do like seafood, I just wasn't planning on having that this evening. So I hope you guys enjoyed Lou's Fish Shack. But until next time, we gotta catch this Uber, and I'll see you guys in the next video.